organization is attempting to undermine XCOM field operations. We believe this group harbors some misguided sympathies for the invaders and is intent on acquiring alien technology and artifacts critical to your efforts. Early reports indicate this organization calls itself Exalt. We trust you will isolate the source of this new threat and eliminate it.
Commander, the Council has provided some additional resources to help us deal with these traitors. We can begin scanning for additional Exalt cell locations and launch covert operations to disrupt their activity via the Situation Room.
We've been picking up some odd transmissions lately. Some nut calling himself Commander Straker has been all over the news ranting about shadow operatives.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
Our latest sweep indicates an Exalt cell operating within France. Once Strike one is in position to provide an escort, our operative can complete the operation. Exalt forces spooked one of our field operatives who was attempting to recover new intelligence by hacking an Exalt comm relay. Strike One is going in to ensure the operative is covered while decrypting the data from the remaining relays. We have to keep that operative alive if we're going to recover the remaining intel. Objectives updated.
Copy that.
Let's do this.
Поняла вас. Ясно. Буду на чеку.
Moving to position. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Position confirmed.
We finally have a visual confirmation of Exalt's operatives in the field, and from the looks of them, Exalt is working quickly to integrate alien genetic material into their troops. Until we know the extent of their capabilities, I would advise extreme caution.
operative is in position near a comm relay. We just need to activate it to retrieve the missing data.
On my way.
New contacts inbound on Strike One's position, Commander. Excellent. You've decrypted a piece of the data, and it looks like Exalt communications were temporarily disrupted by the hack. Now we just need to find the remaining relays.
X-ray neutralized.
On the move.
Мчусь туда!
Additional Exalt forces moving on the AO. That's it, Commander. We've decrypted the last of the data. Now we just need to get our operative to the evac point. Objective updated.
Yeah.
another group of Exalt reinforcements moving into position, Commander.
Has safely reached the extraction point with the recovered data. We can either stick around and eliminate any remaining hostiles, or move to the evac point and return to HQ. New objective received.
Loaded.
Я пошла. Перезарядилась.
Position confirmed. Location confirmed.
Дело. Stepping off.
Position confirmed. Let's do this.
Some valuable new intel are safe and sound. The intel we recovered was enough to take down the rest of Exalt's cell. Unfortunately, it looks like this was just a small part of their wider-reaching clandestine operation. We did manage to find some clues as to the location of Exalt's headquarters, though. If we can track down more of their cells and collect additional intel, we'll be able to narrow down the possibilities and take out Exalt once and for all.